Here goes nothing.
What the?
Boy, I told you that
Abraham,
if you ever showed your face
on?
Here again, I...
Is that my boy come home?
What? Jake's back? Oh, thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you...
Abraham, Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, it...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right, I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face.
Thank you.
Ugh!